Looks like this mission is gonna be another piece of cake. Was it really necessary to bring the kid along?
There we go, yeah, they fixed the dialogue I prompted earlier.
What kind of mindless fool dares to rebel against us?
Alright, so I need to use team attacks for this next chunk.
My star's picking up on a huge dark Numa. There's something in the sky.
No, but it's pronounced Numa. Who are you? You're the person, the giant, they're the person, the giant robot that's taller than the Statue of Liberty. That pretty much covers who they are.
What do you care? Your life is nearly at an end.
My star!
Uh-oh. Boss just got taken out.
Rachet, what happened?
Rachet.
I'm out of Numa. Come on, move.
Yes, let me hear you scream. Let me taste your fear.
Scream for me, New York City. That's not good. Rachet, I'm coming!
Don't be stupid! There's nothing a kid like you can do! You'll get yourself killed!
Her star is already immobilized. We can't afford to waste another one to rescue it right now.
Alright, so, it was like, it was responsive. Oh, I have to act. Oh my god, that was scary as hell.
How impetuous.
So, should we call that bravery or stupidity?
Oh god, they got morale points for that. What is it, points for that?
You stupid kid! You don't ever get out of your cockpit during a battle!
What's your problem? We're still in the middle of battle!
Too soft to be a real soldier. Maybe that kindness is your secret weapon.
Now get back to your post. If you don't move your butt, I'll...
What are you doing? Get back to the... Fine, Lieutenant. But here's one order you must obey. In my stead, you must lead the Star Division.
Oh, I'm in charge now. Okay.
He may not be a genius, but clearly he doesn't give up when things get tough. You saw for yourself the kind of guts the kid has.
All right.
Shin, I know you can do it. Show them what you've got and lead us to victory.
Lieutenant, the Ahab is inbound to collect Rachet. Just focus on the battle. Over.
All right. Bases are covered. So now we just got to protect the LZ. All three of us.
Roger that.
You still got a long way to go, kid.
All right. Yes, please. Okay. Aha, we're into both allies. And you hit multiple targets this way. Okay. Got it. All right, so in other words, building up your relationships, build characters, builds up your relationships. Build up the strength of your attacks. So you don't level up by killing enemies, you level up by hanging out and basically through social links. Go. That'll get.
Here I come. Shatter.
Didn't work well. I am now super exposed.
Is this it?
Perfect. Richie. That finished up the two that we started off earlier.
Enemy
So my spirit meter will build up more as I take damage. My turn. There! Okay. And we will get a friendship gain with Karen. Karen. Okay. Pretty. My turn. Do three regular attacks. And you have to move up. Do enough. So we need option, so I need to just not say anything. Alright. So best option here I've been checked is do not say anything. Aha! So sometimes in this game, it is important to say nothing. Missed a couple frames. Okay, so far we're still good though. I think we're still all right. Okay, all right. Okay, all right, I know how to get my second finisher. Okay.
Is this it?
As that should be enough damage for me to finish you off. Like one hit in.
Cord is now.
All right. Okay, to go dialogue with Karen, with Sharon, or Karen, option. All right. Whatever, Barrister Dread. Alright, so, okay, so if I do light taps like that. Okay, so I can close enough that way.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.